Watch original photos and videos related to this news by clicking on the link given in the description below the article courtesy. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video. Kyle Allen, who started 12 games under center for the Panthers last season, has been traded to the Redskins in exchange for a fifth-round pick, according to NFL Network's Ian Rapoport. The news comes shortly after the Panthers signed former XFL standout PJ Walker. A third-year veteran who spent two seasons in Carolina with new Redskins head coach Ron Rivera, Allen will now back up former first-round pick Dwayne Haskins, who went 2-5 as a starter during his rookie season. In two seasons with the Panthers, Allen played in 15 games while receiving 13 starts. He completed 62.1% of his passes for 5,388 yards with 17 touchdowns and 16 interceptions. Allen, who compiled a 5-7 record as the Panthers' starting quarterback in 2019, also rushed for 125 yards and 3 touchdowns on 37 carries. Allen replaced quarterback Cam Newton after the latter had to be shut down due to injury. Allen enjoyed immediate success as a starter last season, throwing 4 touchdown passes in the Panthers' Week 3 victory over Arizona. But after leading Carolina to 5 wins in his first 6 starts, Allen and the Panthers ended the season on an 8-game losing streak that ultimately led to Rivera being relieved of his duties with 4 games to go in the regular season. The Redskins are expected to spend the No. 2 overall pick in the 2020 draft on the defensive side of the ball. In their most recent mock draft, CBS NFL draft analysts have the Redskins selecting former OSU pass rusher Chase Young, who recorded 16.5 sacks and 7 forced fumbles for the Buckeyes in 2019.